All right, good morning. It's actually not good morning, sorry. It's good afternoon. So now every Saturday morning, I'll be having a online course for the next 10 weeks. So I'll only be out after 12 p.m. So okay, here I am. I'm at Chatuchak. Behind me is the weekend market. All right, so remember when I did the night park run, I was exploring the Queen Sirikit Park, and there's actually a cycling track. So today I'm going to be checking it out. So let's go. Okay, so we are entering into Suan Rod Fai Park. Okay, so we just have to take the temperature. Okay, and check in. See over here, there's a different name. Okay, I'm not too sure whether it's a different name or is it another park over here. Okay, Wachirabenchathat Park. Okay, so you know what's the meaning. Okay, so we are entering into this park. So let's see, should be clockwise or anti-clockwise. Okay. So only the bicycle can be on the green track, as you can see over here. Okay, and then let's see. Okay, let's go clockwise. Okay, Queen Sirikit Park is actually on my left. So let's go. Okay, some people cycling around here. Thank you. Okay, so hope you like the tour around the cycling track covering Queen Sirikit Park and Rod Fai Park. Okay, one loop is probably about 3 km, and there's also a distance marker on the track itself that you can actually see. Okay, so yep, most of the park currently, because due to COVID, don't allow cycling, alright, because there's only a single path for runners, for the walkers, and for the cyclists. Okay, so to avoid overcrowding, alright, cycling is not allowed in most of the park right now. And this is the only park that has got a separate track, alright, for the runners, and a separate track for the cyclists. So it's still open, and then you can actually come over here. Okay, nice cool weather today, and yeah, the track, it's pretty shady, with lots of trees, right? It's pretty scenic. So, yep, do check out this place, right? Not bad. Nice place to ride. And it's just beside Mochit BTS or Chatuchak MRT station. Okay, if you want to take the public transport over here. If you don't have a bicycle, doesn't matter. You can actually rent the bicycle over here. Right, not too much. I'm not too sure how much is the rental, but I think it's pretty cheap. Okay, and yep, hope you like the video. Okay, as I explore more places, and till the next video, stay safe, keep well.